How's it going, guys? Roland here, and welcome back to the Kawaii game, Gaomi. Now, when we last left this game, this town was completely wrecked. So what are we meant to be doing now? Chasing after the evil guy, I believe. Go this way. I completely forgot my controls again. Hey, I'm back here. Hello. Jewel, where did you get it? Nice, huh? It's mine.
Quite an old modern. Don't make him like that anymore. Maybe demolition, but I'm also good with machines. Maybe to get some parts for you too.
Really?
Or for free if you go out and date me.
Okay, thanks. Why don't you talk more about Charles? I'll cover it for you. Okay. No!
Well then.
Switch forward slash. Green tornado.
Let's go that way, I guess.
Is it hiding out here? Where? I don't see nobody. No. I think that's somebody who's hiding. Is there anybody here? Anybody at all? God damn it. I don't see anybody. Don't you lie to me, stupid game. Where else could they be hiding? I found ya. Yay! Sorry for dancing. I'm doing great while I'm still hiding, isn't it? What about the village? I'm distracted. Oh no! I guess I'll go back and have a look. There he is. I see you. You like smashing this shot again. Okay, okay. Imagine that the village was being attacked. Pina, Oko, and I escaped, but we got separated. Okay. It's a little cheapy, it should probably be one of these, I assumed. Okay, not about the lips, try it. Okay. See, ooh, upgrade equipment. Well, no, I don't have enough junk. Where are ya? Goodbye, miss. Check in the cake shop. God damn it. Damn. Not fair.
Let's start the game.
Hello. Hello, hello. Is anybody here? Aha, found ya. Right then. So, oh, just get moving back already. Let's head off then. Let's finally move into this area. Again. Right, for the little hole. Enter the town. So, is this all we've got left?
You're back!
You're back!
Monster Village has been completely destroyed.
Yes, I can see that.
And it was just starting to feel like home, too.
Now where are we gonna sleep?
At home.
That's not the worst of it. Much of our world is covered in dark mist.
No.
What is dark mist?
This world is a reflection of what's in our hearts.
I see.
With our village destroyed and our friends gone, the world is unstable.
Wow.
The dark mist comes from our sadness and worry.
Then don't be sad and don't be worried.
What do we do?
Get rid of the sadness and worry.
We have to get our friends back and rebuild Monster Village.
We have to get rid of the sadness and worry.
Then our world will stabilize and we can live in peace.
Damn it. Why do people not listen to me?
But those phantoms are strong.
And nothing.
We have the drill!
Yay!
Yes. As long as I have this drill, I can fight them.
Like a boss.
You're the only one who can.
You're our only hope. Please, help us.
Please?
Leave it to me.
I can see it about
that
one.
You won't be able to go into places covered by dark mist. You have to start by searching the areas you can get into.
Oh, great.
Okay, I got it.
So that's how it's gonna go. Let's head off then. And so, where can we go first? Can we go this way? Ooh. Cherry forest path.
Oh no!
Hmm.
I'm lost!
Well done, Pino.
Hey, Pino! Oh! You're here!
Yeah!
What are you doing here?
Yeah. What are you doing here?
I was chasing a butterfly, and I got lost.
Lost? Welcome.
This is just the entrance to the forest. Oh, really?
Well done.
You shouldn't be here alone. The phantoms are around.
You're right. This isn't the first time I've been lost in the woods.
It's the last woods.
You were lost before?
Before Poco and I came to Monster Village.
No, copyright.
What is it?
Oh, nothing. Back then, Motoro saved Poco.
Motoro.
Motoro? Is he a monster too?
Motoro.
Have you met him? He is a cat monster.
This is the big guy.
A cat. Maybe.
I should get back. Poco will be getting worried.
Yeah. Okay, but be careful.
Thank you very much for the help.
No problem.
Pino, wrong way.
Well done. My turn. Into this strange woods.
Yeah.
Yay, crazy money is fun. Oops. Keep pushing. Mister. One down. What's next? this is kind of got the same style of battles as Kingdom Hearts, but dramatic. It's more a point of view. Whereas you have command to use one. But it's also a lot more cuter. So yeah. I'm interested to see how this story goes, to be fair. I mean, it's looking quite nice so far. Ooh. I'm here. Aha. So that's how I do that. I see. Ooh, what's this? What do I get? Ah, I forgot I could drill the disc. The disc was... Hey Dad. Hey Dad. Simple. This is too easy. Let's go out into the darkness. Well then, what's over here, I wonder? Just the red forest. I think that's what it was called anyway. Alright then. I'm already a path. God damn it. What is it that invisible? Is that a shadow? Is that literally just a shadow? I see you over there. I did not expect you to be a tree though, I must say. I was expecting you to be one of those goddamn enemies that I fought before. Interesting. Move on. I've only taken 3 damage, it's fine. Hey Dad. Do not like your fire. I'm not very tasty with that damn fire. Fire hurts. God damn it. No what? Ooh. It's a heal time. Refreshing. Oh damn it. So what am I to do? What the heck are you? No? No? I got back to you. Ha 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 ha. Simple. Is this just reinforcing the skills I learned in the previous mission? That's all it seems to be. Haha, simple. Yay, chest. I get a mystery bag? Oh god. Ouch. I walked into that one. Simple. I need one more junk. Now what? Is there anything else down here? Gun parts? No? Where next then? that gonna be literally all this place is about? It can't just be that, right? Maybe we'll find you one, a new one. Wait. Mandatory. Moldador. Hello there, Mr. Mold. Aren't you a red sight around here?
I'm Doug the Mold.
What can this message get you? Oh, I'll get a rival. We'll have a showdown sometime. Well, that was great. Leave the motor go. Let's go back through the ruins, I guess, then. Potato ruins. Something new here apparently. I don't see what's new, but okay. Nanometer shrine. Good one. This one here. Okay.
Oh yeah, I forgot I could do this.
does come through. Nope. Yeah. Step on this. Go. Yeah. This is great. What's next?
Yeah.
The boxes. Yeah. Upgrade them, I guess. What's this do? That's great. Water damage effect. Ooh, I'm immune to water. Nice. I need to do that. What do you get?
It looks like the dark mist hasn't made it here yet.
Yet.
But there are phantoms around, so be careful.
Very easy.
I have the drill. There's nothing to worry about.
You know, that drill was once used to seal away an evil dragon.
Dragon?
Long ago, a dragon named Tokoron nearly destroyed this world. A human hero and a monster warrior joined forces to imprison him. And the human hero used that very drill.
No wonder it's so beat up.
They say that the human hero could do great things with that drill. If you master it as he did, you may develop the same powers.
That's interesting. Hmm.
But why a drill?
They say that when the hero came, he didn't have a weapon, but he had a drill, so the monsters modified it for use as a weapon.
I see.
So the guy dug holes when he wasn't playing superhero? Yep. Anyway, I'll see what I can do.
This is just a liberal sticker. I'm gonna kill. Ow. I got a cookie. Got a cookie. I'm not missing bucks this time. So what are we actually gonna find in this place? Where? There's gonna be a boss. There's gonna be a story for this place. God damn it. Wow. A force.
Go!
Good magic. How do I get this? Wow. And why can't I just jump into that? Simple. No way. Oh. You're free. I'm supposed to land on the stage. I'm getting in my way over there. I do not grab. Oh wait, I forgot I got this bad point. Magic.
Refreshing.
She's moving on up. Put that big up. Not quite yet. Hello there. What's going on behind here? Beautiful. I opened the way without even knowing I was opening the way. Like magic.
Yay, random bats. I wanted to dig. God damn it. I didn't know it. I broke a bin. Oh no. I get lots of junk. Now what? This is seriously just gonna get fucked. Good job, mate. We did a breakup of this. You jumped down to stop me when you ended up giving yourself stuff. Get his boombox back! Yeah, 8+. Yay. And you. Well then guys, we're gonna end this episode here because I've been recording for half hour now, so yeah, and I'm getting tired as well. So yeah, I'll see you in the next episode guys. Bye!